What up, friends? Strainer Joe
and Kelly Bliss.
We're grateful to be here and now on day 10 of our answer workout. For today's workout, we'll do some answer alignments, really challenging the core. We'll follow that up with some incline pullovers, working the lats and mobility through the shoulders, and some elbow benders to strengthen the triceps. Let's get started. Round one, at the front of the answer. Extend your arms up above your body, high to the sky. Interlace your fingers. Inhale down, knees over the ankles, legs parallel with one another. Get a full sit-up in, lengthen the spine. Exhale, engage the core, drive through the heels. Stand up for greatness. All while keeping the arms fully extended above your body, engaging the triceps. Inhale down, create length. Exhale up, create strength. Focus on the breath, focus on the movement, and as we make our way into today's workout, I would love to encourage you to set an intention, identifying what you want, what you need, and what you desire. By identifying what you want, need, and desire, you can easily begin manifesting it into your life, consciously choosing thoughts, words, and actions that are in alignment with your goals. Keep in mind, everybody and everybody are unique, so let's do what's true to you. And the next time that you take a seat on the answer, let's move into some incline pullovers. Take your feet out, slide that beautiful body forward. Grab the weights, lean back, support your head, neck, and shoulders. Inhale, reach over your head with a slight bend in the elbow. Exhale, engage your lat muscles, pull your hands up and over to your knees, and then repeat. Inhale, reach, create length. Exhale, engage, create strength. Focus on the breath, focus on the movement, and feel the mobility through your shoulder joint as you strengthen your lat muscles. Feel the length through your spine as you lay back, creating space through the front line of the vertebrae. Feel your fingers wrapped around the weights, allowing you to hold onto the weights as you move through the incline pullover movement, knowing that your brain is sending messages to the nerves in your body, allowing you to wrap your fingers around those weights. What a gift. What a miracle, what a blessing this body is. Well done. Let's very mindfully transition into some elbow benders. Lift your hips high to the sky. Keep your arms directly over the shoulders, parallel with one another. Inhale, bend at the elbow, lower your hands with control. Exhale, engage your triceps, fully extend your arms above your body. Inhale, lower with control. Exhale, extend and engage. Feel the breath. Feel the movement, and then let's feel the power of positive thinking as the mind can conceive and bring itself to believe it can achieve. And you can achieve anything you can have, you can do, you can be anything. Well done. Set the hips down, set the weights down, slide that beautiful body back as we move into round two of our answer alignment. Tuck the toes, extend your arms up over your head, interlace your fingers, get a full sit up in. Exhale, engage the core, drive through the heels, stand up for greatness, and then repeat. Inhale down, create length. Exhale up, create strength. Feel the breath, feel the movement. Keep going. You've got this. Excellent alignment. Next time you take a seat on the answer, let's transition into some incline pullovers. Take your feet out, slide that beautiful body forward. Grab the weights, lean back, support your head, neck, and shoulders. Inhale, reach over your head with a slight bend in the elbow. Exhale, engage the lat muscles. Pull the weights up and over towards your knees. Inhale, reach over the head, slight bend in the elbow, creating length. Exhale, engage the lats, pull the weights up and over towards the knees, creating strength. Focus on the breath, focus on the movement, and feel the mobility in your shoulder joint. outstanding mobility. Let's very mindfully stay where you're at. Lift the hips. Let's move into some elbow benders. Arms directly over the shoulder joint, parallel with one another. Inhale, bend from the elbow. Lower the weights with control. Exhale, engage the triceps. Fully extend your arms above your body. Inhale, lower with control. Exhale, extend and engage. Focus on the breath. Focus on the movement and feel the triceps. Engage. Nice form. Set the hips down, set the weights down, and slide that wonderful body back as we move into round three of our answer alignment. Tuck the toes, reach up over your head, extend your arms fully, interlace your fingers. Inhale back, get a full sit up in. Exhale, engage the core, drive through the heels, stand up for greatness. All while your arms stay fully engaged, and then repeat. Inhale down, create length. Exhale up, create strength. Focus on the breath, focus on the movement. Feel the heart going, feel the blood flowing. Excellent alignment. Next time you take a seat on the answer, let's transition into some incline pullovers. Take your feet out, slide that beautiful body forward. Grab the weights, lean back, support your head, neck, and shoulders. Inhale, reach over your head with a slight bend in the elbow. Exhale, engage the lat muscles. Pull the weights up and over towards your knees. Inhale, reach over the head, slight bend in the elbow, creating length. Exhale, engage the lats, pull the weights up and over towards the knees, creating strength. Focus on the breath, focus on the movement, and feel the mobility in your shoulder joint. Outstanding mobility. Let's very mindfully stay where you're at. Lift the hips. Let's move into some elbow benders. Arms directly over the shoulder joint, parallel with one another. Inhale, bend from the elbow. Lower the weights with control. Exhale, engage the triceps. Fully extend your arms above your body. Inhale, lower with control. Exhale, extend and engage. Focus on the breath. Focus on the movement and feel the triceps. Engage. Outstanding focus. Set the hips down, set the weights down, and slide that wonderful body back as we're moving around four of our answer alignment. Tuck the toes, reach back, up over your head, extend your arms high to the sky, engaging your triceps, interlace your fingers. Inhale back, get a full sit up in. Exhale, engage the core, drive through the heels, stand up for greatness, all while keeping your arms fully extended. Inhale down, lengthen. Exhale up, strengthen. Focus on the breath, focus on the movement. Keep going. And let's finish strong. Excellent alignment. Next time you take a seat on the answer, let's transition into some incline pullovers. Take your feet out, slide that beautiful body forward. Grab the weights, lean back, support your head, neck, and shoulders. Inhale, reach over your head with a slight bend in the elbow. Exhale, engage the lat muscles. Pull the weights up and over towards your knees. Inhale, reach over the head, slight bend in the elbow, creating length. Exhale, engage the lats, pull the weights up and over towards the knees, creating strength. Focus on the breath. Focus on the movement and feel the mobility in your shoulder joint. Outstanding mobility. Let's very mindfully stay where you're at. Lift the hips. Let's move into some elbow benders. Arms directly over the shoulder joint, parallel with one another. Inhale, bend from the elbow. Lower the weights with control. Exhale, engage the triceps. Fully extend your arms above your body. Inhale, lower with control. Exhale, extend and engage. Focus on the breath. Focus on the movement and feel the triceps engage. Great strength. Set the hips down, set the weights down, and slide that beautiful body back as we move into round five of our answer alignment. You know what to do. You've been here before. Let's complement this movement with some mental exercises. Utilizing neural linguistic programming, kinesthetic learning, and the power of positive thinking with some answer affirmations to empower the subconscious mind. I am abundant. I am beautiful. I am creative. I am divine. I am excited. I am free. I am grateful. I am healthy. I am inspired. I am joyful. I am kind. I am love. I am mindful. I am now. I am open. I am present. I am quality. I am radiant. I am strong. I am thankful. I am unique. I am victory. I am worthy. I am the X Factor. I am youthful. I am Zen. I am all of those things and so much more. So are you, right here, right now, empowering yourself with the wealth of health. Mentally, physically, spiritually, and emotionally, so you have the ability to do anything, anytime, anywhere, as you make your way through the day, one breath and one movement at a time. Terrific form. Next time you take a seat on the answer, let's move into some incline pullovers. Take your feet out, slide that amazing body forward, grab the weights, lean back, support your head, neck, and shoulders. Inhale, reach over your head with a slight bend in the elbow. Exhale, engage the lat muscles, pull your hands up and over towards your knees. Inhale, reach, create length. Exhale, engage, create strength. Focus on the breath, focus on the movement, and then let's check in with our awareness muscle. Bringing awareness to the head, shoulders, knees and toes, ears and eyes, mouth and nose. Being aware that energy flows where attention goes. And by identifying what you want, need, and desire, you can easily manifest more of it into your life. Consciously choosing thoughts, words, and actions that are in alignment with your goals. Feel your heart and your lungs working together magically, right here, right now, making this workout possible and this life livable. Incredible mobility. Next time that your arms are extended above your body, lift your hips high to the sky, and let's move into one more set of elbow benders. Inhale, lower your hands with control. Exhale, extend and engage. Inhale, lower with control. Exhale, extend and engage. Hips are high, glutes are tight. Suck the navel into the spine to engage the core. Focus on the breath, focus on the movement. Then let's check in with the power of gratitude. Identifying some of the many things we have to be grateful for, such as earth, wind, fire, water, sun, the moon, the stars in the sky, oceans, rivers, lakes, streams, ponds, puddles, raindrops, snowflakes, our friends, our family. Great work. Set your hips down, set your weights down, and slide that intelligent body back as we stand up for greatness one more time. Thank you for your time. Thank you for allowing us to serve you the wealth of health. And please remember that you are the answer.